All right, so we are in back to Calvert Mansion to find the bunker that's hidden in here. It looks like it's gonna be over here by the freaking greenhouse we've been trying to look for. Okay, interesting. Remember the code. I got the code written down. What the hell? Activate pedestal. Alright, hold on. I know what to do. They gave me the spectacles for a reason. What the hell am I looking for here? Well, obviously it's the code, but what the hell is one? Where do we start from? What the hell? What's going on here? Let me see something. Alright, I got the glasses on. What the hell am I doing here? Am I supposed to see something that I'm not seeing here? What am I looking for here? What the hell? I got the glasses on. What am I supposed to be doing here? May I look at the vase? Oh, I see it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gotcha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3. Oops, was that not the code? Oh God, well, that wasn't the code. Let's see. Sorry. What the freaking hell was the code? 1, 3, 2, 3. Yeah, that's a code. What am I supposed to do with the freaking goggles? Oh no, that wasn't a code. It was a 2 at the end. Shit. Okay. 1, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2. I gotcha. So. 1, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2. And I bet you I wouldn't be able to see it without the freaking glasses. Look at that. Oh my God, that's so cool. So now where's the bunker? Oh, there it is. Okay, we're in. Let's go. All right, what's in here though? Kind of worried. Protect. Okay, he's good. Oh, what, is a workbench here? Are you kidding me? What's over? Look at all this freaking. Oh my God, look at all this stuff. Lever action, another one. I could use another one. Repair mine. Yo, no way. Look at all this stuff. Look at all this freaking ammunition. I'm gonna load up now. Shotgun shells. Holy crap. Oh, this is cool. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Ammo everywhere. Oh my God, there's ammo. I don't know what I've just picked up, but who cares?
This is a hazardous area for your own safety.
Paraphrase, suffering, descending.
Clearance. knowledge. Follow me for your extraction debriefing, comrade.
All right, cool. We'll find out what else that's going to be. Oh, man. Ammo. Oh, look at that. Energy packs. This is so cool. I got a workbench, too. I could come here and probably just make some things. I don't know where to go to get some stuff. What's this? Tool cabinet. More fission batteries. An assault rifle. Fix mine. Okay. Frag mines. Shotgun shells. Shells. Whatever. A mini nuke. Yes. Rad X. Stealth boys. Chinese pistols. A Chinese sword. I could sell that. Chinese assault rifle. Alright. Yeah, I know. I'm going crazy. Oh, I don't need that. Yeast. Plenty of yeast. Look at that. All the moonshine I want in here. Moonshine. Alright, so what do you want? Hold on. Let's wait here just in case somebody decides he wants to show up. Rob me. Okay. What the hell is this? A backwater rifle? Okay. What is that? 42 to my lever action. 41. Holy crap, it's a lot better. I'll hold on to both. What else do I not need? With the Chinese sword. I guess I'll sell it another time. Actually, you know what I don't need? Those freaking mines. I'll never use them. One mine. You know what? I don't like this. Scrap metal. Extraction debriefing. You have done well to get this far, Agent Yang. Your payment has been transacted to the next of your kin under the pretext of ration lottery. With deepest regret, however, your life must now be exterminated for the good of the people of the Republic. Go with dignity, honorable soldier. What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, what is this place? Oh, I gotta get out. I gotta go. Holy crap, man. I knew there was something wrong. I saw the burner. Oh, wow. Oh, he was just gonna kill him. You did a good job. Now you must die. Where the hell does this go? There's so many freaking tunnels, man. So that's the end of that quest, pretty much. Yeah. He did his job, and he was going to get torched. I knew it when I saw that freaking... That looked like a flamer thing. I saw it. That looked like a hatch from a flame. I was like, oh, man. Oh, no. Now what? Oh, shit. Where the hell did I end up? Oh, no. A hunter. Shoot its eye. Yes. Nice. I don't think I got a shot. Nope. Fuck. Ow. Alright, that should get his eye. Yep. Boom! Oh, wow. Well, that was interesting. Oh, wow. That was a cool quest. I kind of like that. That was a good one. That was actually a really good one. So that's it for that, right? Yeah, it's all done. Yep, the quest is done. Next, what are we gonna do next? A spoonful of whiskey? Yeah, you know what? We're here already. I might just grab all the freaking Punga stuff. I think that aren't there. It's around. Oh no, it's in the cathedral. Alright, so let's go to the cathedral. Actually, alright, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. Nah, I'm gonna go there. That's what I'm gonna do. I should probably just sell this stuff. Loosen my my load. Wonder what happens if I go back to the bunker with that protector on? Nah, he's a protector. Oh well. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Okay. What do we got here? How many do we have? How many do, wait a minute. Does that weigh? It's got to weigh some stuff, right? A refined one, huh? One each. Great. All right. What do I not need? What are these things? It's like they're grenades. They don't do any damage, though, but I'm going to hold on to it because I think I'm going to need it for something. There's got to be a reason they were there. I'm going to get rid of these pulse mines. A shovel. I don't need that. All right. Let's grab all the punga we have. I need 10 of these refined ones. So that'd be good. If I could find it. Did I say this around this whole freaking cathedral? Well, probably would have been nice if I didn't use it all. I grabbed it already. And used it. I don't know. There's gotta be some stuff maybe at the graveyard. Of course, there's gotta be a graveyard. There we go. That was a good bench. How much was that? I have one refined, six. Man, I need a lot. These pungas shouldn't weigh too much. I'm gonna check over here. Yep, here's some more. Pungas! Oh. Oh no, and I'm freaking loaded. Shit! Crap! Damn. Let's do that. Oh, how the hell? Shut up. Oh my god, what? Haha! You like that, you bitch? Ow! What? How are they now harder? Oh boy. Oh my god. Shit. Well, we're just gonna be circling around here. Oh, I got him. Swamp ghouls are easy. Got him. Apparently, I don't have to worry about AP because that thing does not go down. That's pretty cool. I like that. Wow, this guy's got freaking armor or something. Oh my god. Got him. Shit, come on. Fuck. What else do I have? Anything else to drink? Eat? Nothing? Nothing? Moonshine? Damage resist. Great, I'm addicted to it. Great. Sure I am. Why not? It was good. Wow. What? Give me a break. Ow. Leave me alone. Ow. Ugh. Circling, circling. Oh, shit. He's still. Oh, my God. All right. Still going? All right. Oh, boy. Great. Ow. Ooh, he's throwing shit at me. You? Why are they so much tougher? This is ridiculous. These guys are tougher than the ones that were in the swamp. Is that right? Alright, enough of this guy. What? Oh. Why is my radiation level going up? It's because of these guys? Enough of this. Enough of this. Got him. What the hell? This is ridiculous. Fuck it. Burn their ass. Actually, you know what? I want to save that. Oh, boy. What do I use? What do I use? I'm going to waste the Gauss rifle. Oh, maybe that's why. It's a Gauss rifle. Well, it was working before. I don't understand that. Fuck it. Come on! Fuck, you burn! Oh shit, I'm out of flame already. Holy crap. How about Lincoln? Lincoln, can you do it? Lincoln, can you take care of this guy? Lincoln! No, you can't. There we go. Fucking hell! One more. There we go. Jesus! Was that tough? That was freaking tough as hell. Ugh. Man, oh man. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go look for more pungas around here, and then I'm heading back to Marguerite, and that's where we will meet. Oh man, this place is nuts.